Uh-oh. Black Wreath is here, and there are a couple of the Undertaker's creatures of the night. Introducing Gomez and Morticia here this week.
Might be a little bit of formaldehyde flowing through those veins.
Rad Radford! Those creatures of the night, fans of the Undertaker, are everywhere. And so is the Rad Radford, seemingly. Rad Radford will take on Jerry Flynn and Gorilla. Have you been listening to your whole album?
Well, no, not really. Is that what's being played right now?
Well, it's something comparable to that.
I'm not into that grunge rock thing, you know.
Well, Rad Radford, a big proponent of grunge rock, and scoops up Jerry Flynn. Ladies and gentlemen, let us quickly remind you of the WWF Superstar line. Hey, wait a minute, Jerry Flynn rolled up, and Rad Radford rolled right off his shoulders. Number 1-900-737-4WWF, nice drop kick. Coming 24 hours a day, every day. $1.49 a minute, and kids, get to be 18, and make sure your parents know you're calling. And the great thing about it is that the billing doesn't start until your option is chosen. Seven great options, many of them updated every single week. If you call option six, the Ross report, Lady Gorilla.
Oh, yeah. Hey, if you want to know what's going on, that's what you got to do.
And, of course, option five is the exciting WWF Interactive Challenge game.
Oh, boy.
And I think it may be safer for Jerry Flynn to play that right now than to be in there with Rad Radford.
You know, what a contrast. Only moments ago we saw, of course, the boy toy Shawn Michaels.
Oh, no! What a rich maneuver! You're not kidding. That's a big man going between the second and third rope with a shoulder block all the way to the floor, decimating Jerry Flynn here. Wow.
Throws him back inside. As I was saying, this guy looks like he hasn't had a bath in a month. Where on the other hand, the boy toy, so meticulous in the way he takes care of himself. What a complete
throw. Gut wrench into the slam. Yeah, I don't think Rapper's going to get any shampoo deals.
Highly unlikely.
Leg drop right across the face of Flynn. Radford showing a lot of offense here this week on WWF Wrestling Challenge. Again, thanks so much for joining us this week.
You think it has something to do with the weather in Seattle, Jim Ross, with all that rain and fog? And
double arm suplex.
Boom. Nice. Nicely executed.
I don't know. You know, I'm not that familiar with Seattle. I take a trip up there sometime. I do watch Frazier. Slapped there by Rad Radford. And he is he's about as arrogant as we saw Skip and Sonny earlier. And both these two young people make your stomachs turn.
Well, they certainly do. And a lot of folks are going to be talking because coming up this Monday night on Raw, of course, that final matchup, hopefully, to find out who's going to take that last turn, who will face Razor Ramon in the first round of the very prestigious King of the Ring. Will it be Yokozuna, the co-holder of the Tag Team Championship belts, or will it be one half of the Allied Powers, Lex Luger?
Well, ladies,
let's not forget the Intrepid either.
That's right. I'm sure Yokozuna hasn't forgotten the Intrepid. And, of course, as Gorilla pointed out, you have to win to advance. What a matchup this week on Raw as the Irish Whip sends Flynn in. And a spinebuster slam. Very, very nicely done by Rad Radford.
You know, I just like this guy very much, Jim Ross, but I have to say he's got some very nice techniques.
And there's a...
Oh, that's it!
Northern Lights suplex by Radford.
Look at the bridge!
Nice move. This guy's got some great wrestling skills.
Here's owner, Brad Radford.
You know, Man Mountain Rock, who can actually play a musical instrument, is still to come this week. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a quick 30-second timeout. But when we come back, you're going to hear from a possible presidential candidate, Bob Backlund.
Oh, no.
He's going to talk about his domestic policy. You'll hear it in 30 seconds.